We physically live in the moment, the here and now. Our thoughts, however, are rarely confined to the here and now. We can bounce between the past, the present, and the future. Whatever we do, mindful of the present or focused on the past, we should always remember that you cannot rewrite the past, but you can and must write the future. Writing the future is what you do in the now, so it's important to acknowledge the past while reflecting, thinking, and writing the future. Lead well this week.